All right. Oh, perfect. Go. Nope. Nope, nope. Okay, there we go. Carve you up quick. I need a wing. Okay, I guess the wing is just high rank only. Alright. Ow. There we go. Ow. Get up. Come on. There we go. God damn it, really? Yep. Dodged it. Ow. Wakey, 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 wakey. There we go. Ah, crap. Tails. I guess Tails gone. That sucks. Oh, there it is. A quick little one of that. Probably have to head to the ancient forest. Oh. It was like, oh, can I get something else out of that? And it's like, no. No, you can't. Revolutionary Greatsword. All right, let's see what this is. Oh, perfect. Ah, son of a... Really? There we go. Okay, now give me a talent so I can unlock something else. Come on. Got something. That's Best Boyd's. Best Boyd, Best Boyd. Oh, I thought I got another camp set up out here. I could have sworn I did. Where are you? Barnos. Oh, good, they're back. Wiggly Litchy. There he is. Damn it. Okay. There we go. Just needed Talon. And we'll go back to the gathering hub. Bomb beetle. We Oh, hey, it's Grimmel Kais. Damn it, didn't work. Alright, good, good, good. Get that delivery. Oh, I got a couple Barnos talents. Hell yes. Thank you. Hi. How's it going? Ow. There we go. One thing I would like to figure out is, aside from like when it tells me like, you know, homeboy's almost dead. Meyer Walker is so goddamn useful. Really? Where's my goddamn null berries? There we go. Gotcha. Where are you going? I guess I should sharpen. How do you tell if he is fucked up? Well, like, aside from obvious, you know, damage. Ooh, thank you. Oh, I already got the max honey. Ah, here we go. Drop it. Oh, he's nearly dead. God damn it. Bap. And bap. Okay, we'll go back to the camp quick. Just because I want to see what else I need. Because if I can also do it while I'm out. Let's see what we got. I think I got what I need. Oh yeah, and this is also a chance to get a... No, I need Hornetars. Gyros, Gyros, Raffinos, Gyros. Galu, Vespoids, fuck. Hornetars, there we are. So I want to hit Dove. Section 4. That's a fucking bagel bite. God damn it. And these are all Vespoids. Deal with that in a bit. He fucked off. Good, good, good. Ooh.
You think this was made by the Elder Dragon the Third Fleet Master told us about?
Probably. Actually, I want scatter nuts. Not even what I came here for, but... God damn it. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm an idiot. I need to go up, swing around, and climb up. Hi, Radaban. And specifically... All right, chill.
This evidence is totally different from the other stuff we see.
Threat level. Threat level purple. I Okay, give me that. Ah, crap. Killed it. Okay, let me carve you. Resource center, delivery request. Done. Done. Might as well see if I can find a Gyros while I'm here. There we go. I don't think so, though. I ain't here to screw with you. Okay. Where are you, you son of... If there's a great Gyros, that'd be very handy. And he is probably going to be rolling towards me quick because I see the X on the map. It's covered up by my shoulder. Old misfire. Is that a Rathian? Oh, it's a fucking bagel bite. Good lord, I'm... Chipped Fang. So far we know there's a Radabon, a Bagel Bite, and something I'm guessing might be... a Gyros? This is just a guess, by the way. Just looking at what's available. Nope. Because I've seen a lot of footprints. Do I still not know what it is? With the chip fangs, it's screaming Gyros to me. You little bastards. There we go. Give me that. That. Okay, let's go after that. Scatter nuts. This is leading me into the effluvium, so my thoughts that this is a Gyros is probably well founded. You know what? Let's get out of the Frickin' poison. Old tainted flesh. The Gania corpse? What the fuck? Oh. Nope, let's just have a big old nope off with that. Bagel Bites, where are you when I need you? Cause you can deal with that. You can deal with the freaking Devil Joe. I do not want to fight that right now. Oh. Speak of the fucking devil, literally. Bagel Bite versus Devil Joe. Let's fucking go. There we go. Turf War. Whoa. Oh shit, fight. Oh shit, he's coming after me. Fuck, run. Now fuck you, Devil Joe. I'm out. I just wanted to watch you two fight. It was a heavyweight battle. Y'all can fight. Don't care. Ow. Oh. Whatever the fuck he just hit me with hurt. Oh no, that ain't good. I'm just trying to run. Yeah, I'm not trying to. I'm trying to get away from the fucking Devil Joe. Man, he does not fucking give up. See, I'm not technically in combat. Okay. Yeah, I got two of those. Oh, they're fighting each other again? Sweet. Oop. Return from expedition, yes. Okay, that went better than I thought. Nope. oven roast, some raw meat. I think it was, I need some raw meat. Because I seen, no wait. That's the one I'm actually interested in, and I just heard. Rabadon. Alright. Don't really care about you right now, but I think I'm gonna find a. Alright, you're done. Oop. I heard a roaring. Let's keep going, actually. Right up on there. Old tarred bones. Oh, does that mean tempered? Let's head over here. Okay, so he's there. Oh, there we go. Yeah, we want to get down the effluvium. Let's try that again. Odogaron. There you are. Call me a fucking blender, because goddamn. There we go. Ah, crap. Motherfucker. Thank you. Give me that. I literally just watched you fucking run away. Come here, you son of a bitch. Oh, he's dead. Okay, come on. Ow. I will take one of you. Crap. Didn't get the thing I needed. All right, let's, bounce up out of here. Actually, no, let's not. Since we're here, we might as well do a little bit of investigation. Let's get this, get the hell out of the effluvium. Because, ow. All right. There we are. Was there more blue? Yep, there was more blue. Give it, give it, give it.
Found some Elder Dragon evidence. We're making good progress.
Yep. Old tainted flesh. Ugh. I was literally like, thank you. And if we get lucky, Gyros may respawn. Where are you? Oh. That's herbs. All right, we almost got it. I don't know what the hell's over here. All right, come on. Come on, Blue Scout Flies. Give me something. I've almost got this guy maxed. Oh yeah, and the researcher isn't here, so I can't do that. Oh. We almost had it. Did I miss anything up here? Cause this seemed to be like the big area. Hey Scarlet. How are you doing? Ooh, there it is. Get a little bit of a nap in. Woke up from nap. Yay. Okay, come on. Come on, Blue Scout Flies. Okay, I touched that. That is acidic. That was painful. Come on, I need like one more goddamn footprint. Work with me, game. Work with me. No. Oh. One more blue footprint. Come on. Actually, first things first. Okay, those two were just yapping at each other. It's just my bag is full, so heading back. And then one thing I did learn, item box, manage items, start, re-equip the loadout. And it drops everything you were using off. And I think you mentioned... Okay, nothing in the supply box, because... I'm just hoping another great Gyros spawns. Gyros, however you want to pronounce it. And I have a feeling a bunch of Grabon stuff is going to... Ooh!
I think we've collected yes! Elder Dragon evidence. Let's go report to the Ecological Research Team.
Yep. Old Tainted Flesh. Turn from Expedition.
Yep.
Two nat 20s. Alright, Scarlet, I actually got a D&D question for you I was thinking about. Yeah. From what I understand... Oh, I got the hood. Perfect. If a player rolls a nat 20, that is an... Basically, they succeed unless it's... Unless it's a check. Actually, since we're on a quest. Three vials. As recommended. Okay. Bathalos, Anjanath, and a Pookie. Where is... The... Small monsters. Epinoth. Espoid. Galajacum. Mernos. Where are you? Says they're found in ancient forests, so I'm like, where the hell are they? Oh, there we go. I think on the left side. Never mind. It's all good. I'll find him. Beat the fuck out of a Pookie Pookie while I'm at it. Yeah, isn't it these things? Oh, they're just not here. That's really fucking annoying. Yeah, no, you were correct on the left-hand side. Because generally I remember them being, like, right here. Like, I think it's these fuckers. Old windswept gashes.
Wait, this came from the elder dragon the field team leader assigned us to. Let's track it.
Yeah, that's literally what I'm doing. Ooh, sweet. Mushroom charm. Thank you for helping me with the wish listing stuff just to keep track of shit. This has actually been incredibly helpful. That's a Rathian. Ooh. Old windswept gashes. Wait, where are all the Rathios? Footprints, because I still want the investigation points. Where are you? Oh, that's just a Rathalos. Oh no, that was leapt by a carcass. The hell? Fuck off, Jagras. You're literally not worth my time. I will turn you into mincemeat. Fine, you want to play fuck around, find out? Oh, friend. Oh. Good, I actually need to kill a bunch of these. Anyone else want to play fuck around, find out? Didn't think so. Okay. Okay. Anything else while we're looking around? Do you have a personal favorite slinger ammo? I was just thinking on that. Like, for me, bomb pods, scatter nuts, and shit like that is just, it's just useful. Oh. Nothing. Scream pods, flash pods. Yeah, this, can't you get something that also extends the stun duration for that type of stuff? I think it's a charm or a gem.
Found some Elder Dragon evidence. We're making good progress.
Oh, good. Okay, they got the Jagras head. Because I get to say, fuck you to a monster's combo for a change. Yeah, that is legitimately very nice. It's like, oh no, this time, fuck you. Okay. Ooh, more windswept gashes. We're getting there. Let me check my wish list, actually. How we doing? I need two. I need one commendation, that's for later. An Odogoron plate. And these I'm just saving until Lakira hops on. Because it's just like, hey, you want to carry me? Through a bunch of code red? Oh, hey, Pookie Pookie. All the investigation. Be blunt, I don't really care, though. I'm kind of holding off on fighting the Pookie. Specifically because I'm trying to track the Elder Dragon right now. I don't even know, are dung pods actually decent, or is it more just silly? Is it like attracting monsters to a certain area? And I know almost everything in this game is useful. They're for making a monster flee. Okay. If you're just like, I don't want to deal with you right now, have some literal shit in your face. All right, up. B-52 repellent. That's fair. That's completely fair. While you were sleeping, I watched a Devil Joe and a fucking bagel bite duke it out. And then the Devil Joe tried to, you know, run up on me. And I'm like, nope, 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 nope. All right, come on. Searching all the corners. Actually, we'll start back here. Also, we can see if those gaijus have actually spawned finally. God damn it. I don't care about the pokey pokey right now. I'm investigating because I'm almost finished with the Elder Dragon investigation here. I'll take research token stuff. It does cost, you know, money. Okay, we need, like, come on, old footprints, windswept gashes. Come on, work with me. Come on, scale flies, I believe in you. Oop. Wow, you literally heard me. What's over here? Oh, yeah, flower beds. Can you see a timer for how long you've been, like, in a place? He's warning, like, that's what I was looking for. Oh, we haven't even been here 50 minutes. I was looking at the top left. Oh, yeah, we're fine. I can rip apart a Pokey Pokey, like, in no time. I am not worried. Come on. Scout Fies, I believe in you. Every time I say it, it works. Yeah, and like I said, if nothing else, it gives me a boatload of research. Oof. We're almost there. Literally, I'm gonna find it. I don't want to fight you. Come on. Where be the tracks? Maybe a little bit higher because it did say like windswept gashes, so I'm thinking flying enemy. Y'all can bark and get angry with me all you want. I don't care. You are not a threat. Oh, hang on. You stupid motherfuckers. You might have lived to see another generation. Oh, hey. I don't know if I need anything from y'all, but... might need it for something later. Sorry, I'm literally covering up your family in front of you. Anyway, back to what I was doing. I'm just going to go from up top here this time. Oh, flower bed. Ooh, gold bloom. Nothing. You're tracking. That's fine. Ooh.
I think that about does it for Elder Dragon evidence here.
Oh, perfect.
Let's report back to the ecological research team.
You. Now we beat the shit out of the Pokey Pokey. Hi, Anjanath. I literally don't care about you. You can bark all you want. Don't care. What the? Oh, for fuck's sake. All right, there you are. Oh, god damn it. That's what it was doing. Going after the tail. You're standing on a slight incline and it works out perfectly for me. Just an absolute ass beating. You drop anything else? Oh, hey. Rarity 4. What we get? Protective, a protection jewel, don't care. Add gold bloom, nice. Rafinus, oh. I just gotta kill 5 of them. Oh, nice. God damn it. Damn it. I'm literally doing that to try and attract them to fucking attack me. God damn it. Thank you. Alright, come here. There we go, that's 3 out of 5. Let's go. There we go. Let's go kick the shit out of this thing. There you are. There we go. Alright. Carve all these bastards up. I need one more Raffinos. Thank you. There we go. I just had a dumbass moment. Hey. I always go to the wrong one. God damn it. And up. Oh, hi. Also Garrus does his hide plus stuff, so perfect. Literally turn around and continue the murder. I'm literally trying to slay your kids. You're just getting in my way. There we go. Fine. I literally was like, oh, why am I not? It's like, oh, because I'm taking damage from the effluvium. So I'll just deal with this for like 5 more seconds. Oh, thanks for the Odegon, the Oda material. Didn't really, I wasn't even here for it. I was just here to kill some stupid little things. Hey, steel beat. I'm trying to capture it, so got my traps, got my trank bombs, good. Oop. I literally thought I just saw it. I would have been like, that is freaking hilarious. I remember seeing it like around here. Like, this is where I remember it's kind of spawning ground being. Well, yeah, like over here. Up north is more Leggy's territory. I'm just kind of marking it now, since I want that to be priority. Don't need that, don't need that. Nothing else, that'll just help me keep track of Leggy. Speaking of keeping track, hi. I literally don't want to fight you right now. I am leaving. Nope, I'm already out. See? Already gone. Oh, Kaziki. I know it's Tzatziki, but it sounds better as Tzatziki, just for my brain. Also, it makes me think of food. On the one I need is evading me. Oh, there you are. Hi. You're a bastard. Ow. That's it. Come here. Okay, you're enraged, so can't. Motherfucker. Really? Oh. God damn it. fucking... Ah. Oh, you mother... God damn it, I'm trying to sever the tail. Okay. There we go. Now, is he going to sleep? Hey, Akko. Welcome in. Gotta farm those points. It's completely understandable. Is he like almost... I would be on YouTube watching but in Radio Revengeance. Well... Nope. 22 days and you will be 27 years old. God damn. But also, Akko, you will be happy to know the date of the 24-hour stream has been decided. It will be next Sunday, generally starting around midnight, and it will be solo games, multiplayer games. You know, I will happily have you all join in. The hell are you? Let's go, indeed. Okay. Oh, perfect. He's asleep. Now, keep hitting it with train tracks until the effect kicks in. Bop. Have you watched the West ad for Persona 3? I have not. Oh, live action?
Ew.
Mini Nergante just getting up in there. Huh. Last one. Last one is the ad. Because they spawn right by where the Gyrotanos usually is. Small monsters. Despoid. Kaiju. There we go. Oh, ooh, Kelbies. Oh, no, you don't. Get your ass back here. I need your horns. Nope. God damn it. Nope. Wait, give me some stone. Come on, stone, stone, stone. Where are you? Wait, can Kelby horns only come from low rank stuff? Crap. Well, not a big deal. Alright. Where are you, little bastards? There you are. Let's see if I can do this correctly. Oh, Pink Rathian. Oh boy. There we go. Got the whisker. For Kelby horns, you need to hit them with blunt weapons. Okay, so you're telling me I need to bring my, a hammer. Okay, I'll do, and I got the whisker I needed, but first things first. Yeah. Hey, Akira, are you cool with doing a few, code reds? I know not to stand in the test your Ostra's explosion now. Why do you want them? Red orbs to make Dante's sword, which is a charge blade, and to also make his gear, which by all accounts is actually decent. And also because I can use my lucky vouchers and get like a decent clip of money from it. Okay, no, we're good. All right, I'm out. Because I forget, the whisker was for something. All right. I went deeper even and probably... Why you burnt out? Oh, you just went hard on fucking. Alright, that's a dope outfit, by the way. Okay. I can help with everything except for Teostra. Well, I can help with Teostra, I just can't be stupid. Thank you. There we go. One down. Okay. Oh, I've got barrel bombs as well if we want to, like, just nuke the second guy. Do we want to save barrel bombs for next? Last one? Okay, Teostra. Gotcha. When I sleep it? Okay. Last one, barrel bombs after sleep. Got it. Do we trap the third one as well just to kick the shit out of it? He's angry. There we go. All right. Two down. All right, land so I can carve you. Got the trap set up. I want piercing pods. Okay, so you got three of those. And I guess I kind of want to be over here just so he doesn't, like, make a hard left. And try and avoid the trap. I didn't mean to do that, actually. I was legitimately trying to attack it. Nah, crap. Okay, done. Quit wiggling.
There we go.
Oh, hey. Perfect. Rathalos plate. I actually needed that. Excellent. All right, you're going to sleep it, and then we're going to plant barrel bombs around it, and then just blow it to high hell. Okay. Yeah, I think I need like 7 red orbs in total for Dante's outfit and weapon. Oh, here we go. Hey, Teostra. I will just... I'm just being careful because I do not want to get hit with that fucking thing again. Oh, come on. Woo! Oh, Deostra tail broken. There we go. Okay, dropped. Perfect. Where's that tail? God damn it. Perfect. All right, how we do? I made two characters in Rise because when Sunbreak rolled out, my save got fucked up, and they're both at endgame. 10 out of 10. Oh, crap. Alright, just a heads up, I don't have barrel bombs because I'm stupid. I forgot to do a quick restock. I messed up with ammo too. Alright. We'll be fine. Ah, fuck, he's enraged. No tails this time? It happens. I got traps. You got two full characters at endgame. That's kind of awesome. Hey. Okay, wait. So I don't have to be running. I just have to be... Motherfucker, I'm trying to learn. So. Fuck you then. Okay, so... I'll try to focus on tail as much as I can. Or we could just wipe it the fuck out. There we go. Okay, I will grab that after I carve this guy. Just gotta get used to that. So, my weapon does need to be out. Okay. All right. Thank you. That works. Oh, hey. Double Rathalos plate. Hell yes. Come on, Teostra. Woo! Hey, Teostra Gem. Hell yes. That will actually be very useful. Oh, sweet. Red orb. Oh.
You'll find the Kushala Dalra's roost higher up. Good luck, field team.
Wow.
Okay, got it.
Damn.
Start investigating.
I'm going. Okay, got the maxed honey. All right. Big open space. There we go. Same for the 3, that's why 8. Thank you. Uh-oh. Ow. 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 You windy bitch. Well, that sucked. What's up? Hi. Literally. There, go. Ow. Fucking ow. Hey. I literally got trapped. You don't have to flash it. I couldn't. I literally. I don't have to. Okay. See, like, it's like, I'd love to flash it, but I can't. Okay. Motherfucker. In case you're wondering, there's fucking loot right there. Really? Fuck you, game. I'll be right there. All right, I'm coming this time. Sorry. Who's Brenna? I thought I had that set to online session ID only. Oh, got the tail. Ooh, good shit. Shit, I don't have any. So I was literally stuck in the middle of that. Oh. All right, I'm coming. Oh, side note, out of flash pods. Give me 5 seconds. I got bombs. All right, I'm coming. Or hey. Oh, I guess because it was an SOS flare. Okay, my bad. We lose the palicos and you get less money. Okay, my bad. I don't know how to chat in this game. Insert. I'm not worried about it. Ooh, another high commendation. What do we get? Okay, bolt jewel. Hope you got a horn. Yes, okay. That.
Which one of us is gonna back the Teostra? You or me? I like a good competition. Now this is what I was born to do.
Your husband is really into this. Just watching him is getting me pumped too.
and special assignments are worth doing. Okay. I may drag you on to help me punch a Devil Joe in the face. Gimme. 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 Teostra. Where are you, you big ugly motherfucker? Well, I can see where you are now, because... Oh, hi. God damn. You can only do them once, but you can join other people's. Gotcha. Sup. Hey, Teostra. Out. I forgot to bring a cool drink. I'm an idiot. Oh, you just came up here. Great. I'm about to drop because he's literally blocking. Hey, what's up? Thank you. I have to remember. Thank you. Reminder, Teostra equals cool drink. Nice. Sorry. That's on me. That's on me. Damn it, we both had the same idea. Sorry, I'll try to get better about using my flash pods. Hey! Let me get the tail quick. Okay, fire dragon's trail. Come on, head. Fire dragon scale, fire dragon scale, and fire dragon scale, and Teastro main. Cool. Okay. Do we want to do Valhazak or do we want to do the Devil Joe first? Val? Hey.
There's only one record of Valhazak, but it was more like a possible match, not a definite ID. We might get an upgrade from shooting stars to superstars if we actually do find Valhazak here.
What the? Okay, in my defense, it looked like... There we go. All right, Val. Come on, Valhazak. I know you're around here. Piss off. Oh, thought that would have been like a trigger point. I really, really fucking hate Tigrexes. They can all go and fucking delete them. Sounds like you're having some fun. Oh. That thing is basically dust. Oh boy. T-Grexes? Thank you for saying T-Grex. Oof. Ew, jeez. What's up? Balhazak.
There it is. We did it. Balhazak is really here.
Can I get the Yep. Totally. Ew. Oh, geez. I need to get the hell out of here. Where are my null berries? Of course, I went the longest possible fucking way. Okay. Heyo. All right, come on. Ow. Fucking effluvium. Alright, on my way. I was trying to line up a flash pod. That's completely on me. Ooh. Thank you. Sorry, it looked like he was lining up. Really? Yes! Fuck yeah.
We hope you don't mind us stepping in to consider this for you.
Oh. We did break like a billion fucking parts on this thing. Is that kind of the thing with Valhazak? Like he's very susceptible to part breaks? Or is it just you just absolutely fucking dumpstered him? I'm just seeing, did I miss any material? Nope, we're good. He has 5 parts to break, where the only others have 3. Well, it also makes sense because he is, like, just literally bones. Dizzy scale. Ooh, Valhazak membrane. What do you got for me? Heavy artillery. Sweet. Oh yeah, I only had 1 ancient potion. All right. Handler.
My plan to catalog every last edible and potable in the new world is nearly complete.
God damn it.
This is a mushroom. Hunting for food always puts my heart at ease.
Old footprints.
What in the?
Oh boy. Devil Joe's going to get a snack. Hey, you dumbass.
Hey, partner, come here.
There's the big boy. God fucking damn it. Balls. Motherfucker, I'm trying. Fuck, I thought that was something I could run up. Ah, fuck. God fucking damn it. All right. God. I'm trying. This fucker will not go down. Okay. What the fuck? God damn it. Ow. Oh, wow. Finally. Okay, there we go. Good lord. Come here, you big ugly bastard. Wow. Really? Fuck. Fuck's sakes. God damn it. All good, all good. Ow. Oh, nice. It does work. Focus on the tail. Been trying. Oh God. Ah, fuck. Ow. Ow. God damn it. Ah, God damn it. Oh, good. Get him. Oop. Ooh, he is fucked up. Do we want to try and trap him? Got him. Okay. Yeah, he is fucked up. fuck? How come the pitfall didn't work? Tranks? I don't have any thunderbugs. I thought, did I not place the pit drop correctly? Oh. Fuck's sakes. No. Oh. It. What?
That's my partner.
Oh. Okay. Apparently I placed it like five, like a few inches off. Was making way away there, so I couldn't see.
Told us about.
So, you made it.
Admiral! Whoa! The Seeker is here too!
What's up?
Yeah.
What's up? Yeah.
It begins.
You're really doing this?
We shall return. Fear not.
I love your palette, cause just like, see ya.
How did you even find this damn place anyway?
We have Sora Magnaros to thank for clearing the way. Upon dying, the Elder Dragons dissolve in the effluvium, and the energy that accumulates in the veins of the Earth then crystallizes.
And over time, that grew into this recess?
Yes. However, in more recent years, I have sensed a drastic surge in the land's energies.
I don't like the sound of this.
Prepare yourself, my friend. Something is terribly amiss.
Oh boy. Is that meant to be like an insect glaive?
It's inside.
Hmm.
Great mother of damn.
Over countless years, the Elder's bioenergy created this. Even I never expected it to be so enormous. What is this thing, really?
Oh, shit.
No!
Oh.
Get him back to safety while you keep our new friend here at bay. Don't let it leave the nest. And I mean, do not. I'll be back with help. Just do what you gotta do.
All right. Jump in whenever you are ready. Almost reminds me of the fucking gaping dragon. Ow.
Ow. There we go. Sorry. Just, I was like, I need help. Okay, flash pods are fucking useless. Tail. Will do. Oh, got it. God damn it. Hey.
Hart, you okay? Hey, Hart.
I can't fucking see. Carvey carve. Two. Ooh, I got a gem. Two gem. I got two gems out of that, which I have a feeling is a very good thing. How we do? Lots of question mark, question mark. Break. You got its forelimbs, wings, and head. Hey. 60 slinger shots.